Hello, everyone, and here's the bad news first of all. A weather system has stalled over northwest London, and it's a soggy scene at Wembley Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's England against the United States.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
The England first 11. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Phil Foden out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, it's the same formation, but they use it to press the ball high up the field, and rarely do the wide players drop deep to defend. And watch out for the midfield three, who continually rotate their positions.
And the match is underway. Kane. And now Sterling. Plays it back. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a brilliant turn to buy himself that bit of space. And then, of course, the finish. That's a great bit of play in the box.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Zardes, and it's with McKennie. Oh, superb skill. Has someone to play it to. He might be able to carve something out. But they took care of the situation defensively. Phillips. Harry Kane. Foden. Oh, the threat is there. In position, but pressure to cope with. Will it be Harry Kane? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Reina has it. Zardes. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. McKennie. This could square the game. But the keeper has his say, and how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
He's driven in the corner. And a squandered opportunity there. Good control under pressure. Superbly read and executed. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Declan Rice. Foden. Calvin Phillips. Mount. And return to Kane. Will he find the net? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Pulisic. Leggett. Not a particularly strong challenge. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Stones attending to his defensive duties. McKennie. Good tackle, take it away. Harry Kane. Kane! Vigorous defending. Great block again. Dest. Reina. Pulisic. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Sterling. And Mount. Attacking possibilities for England. They really look after the ball when they have it. Kane. They're showing good defensive judgment. Adams. Reina has it. Breaking at pace. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Calvin Phillips. Rice with it. Foden. And continues his run. An astute piece of defending. Tyler Adams. Pulisic now. Foul there. Free kick awarded. No-nonsense clearance. Mount. Now Harry Kane. Foden. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Mount. Kane. He could pick out a teammate. Rice. Surely Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And there's the delivery. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Zardes. Adams. Here's Leggett. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Just too much on that pass. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Zardes. Weston McKennie. Opportunity! And a goal to square the game! Edge of the seat stuff!
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Calvin Phillips. High quality defending. And a poor ball.
Well, England have controlled possession, as you can see, but with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
A really top-notch piece of defending. Totally fooled him. We're getting the ball forward. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Sergiño Dest. Can they get in behind them? On to Pulisic. Just wanted to get it out of there. Making progress. Now let's see about the cross. A deft clearance. McKennie. Using his physical strength to take the lead. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And now the delivery. Well, able to survive that attacking push. A chance maybe from the wide position. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Brooks. Adams. Here's Leggett. McKennie. Zardes. Pulisic. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Harry Kane. And he read it well. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Shaw. Harry Maguire now. Declan Rice. Foden. And now it's Phillips. Mount. He's in behind. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far, positive.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal. But I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Walker Zimmerman. Zardes. It's with Reina. McKennie. The cross is on. And his touch let him down, and it'll be a goal kick. Declan Rice. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Tyler Adams. Here's Leggett. Weston McKennie. And moving the ball nicely. Can he put it in? Kenny. A very timely interception. Harry Kane. Now, what can England do from this position? Oh, he's really opened them up here. And the goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Pulisic. He read the situation defensively and did his job. T. Tyler Adams. Here's Leggett. And Pulisic has it. Good tackle, take it away. Harry Kane. Here's Mount. Kane. This attack looks highly promising. But they dealt with the threat posed. Maguire. Sterling has it. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Calvin Phillips. Jack Grealish. And now it's Phillips. Promising move this from England. Every pass hitting its target. It's there for him. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Tyler Adams couldn't hang on to the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Kane. Phillips. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can he finish? Really vital interception. Surely. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Weston McKennie. Oh, moving it nicely. Well read to ease the pressure. Kane. Sterling has it. Calvin Phillips. Attacking possibilities for England. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Here it is now, a substitution. Tyler Adams. Adeola. It's with Reina. Pulisic. McKennie. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Over it comes, making sure nothing untoward happened. Giving it a try, able to get a body in the way. Walker, and now it's Phillips. Promising move this from England. Mount. Mount. Not high quality defending. 20 minutes to go. And Pulisic has it. Adams. Leggett. It's there for him. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. This to get back into it. Well, the bar can beat the goalkeeper's best friend. A concession of a corner here. Let's see about the delivery. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Take it away. McKennie. Excellent defending. Kane. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Grealish. Pulls it back. Kane. Physically strong and secure. Will it be Harry Kane? In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, just look at this. He keeps his composure and he almost passes it into the back of the net. That's a very good goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, out of play, under pressure. And the substitution will occur now. Throw-ins given. Options in the centre. Kane. Now with Rashford. That's how to rob them of possession. Kenny. A chance to whip it in. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Who can they pick out? Well, they survived the attack. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. No possibilities inside the box. Mount. On to Grealish. Now Harry Kane. Kane, and using his strength to shield the ball. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Elects to go short. Rice. Zimmerman on the ball. Superb effort to keep it in. It's with Reina. finds the strength to hang on to it. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? Cuts it back. Clean challenge. Reina has it. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Good physical play. Shaw. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Stones. In position here to protect the ball. Maguire. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Reina has it. Pulisic. Shielding the ball superbly. He made it look simple, really. But strong play here on the shielding front. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
As usual, Harry Kane, difficult to defend against. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Plays it back. And a goal! 1-0, and what a...